Veteran actor Manoj Kumar, nicknamed Bharat Kumar, is very happy to see two of today's superstars, Akshay Kumar and Salman Khan, carrying forward the work that he started 45 years ago. While Akshay is doing what Manoj, now 81, describes as the kind of cinema that changes society, Salman is doing a film called Bharat, the character that Manoj patented by playing the hero of that name in the 1970s classics. The veteran actor shrugs off the compliments. "It's not as if I had any copyright claims over the name Bharat. Anyone and everyone is Bharat. I am happy that superstars like Salman and Akshay are playing heroes who can bring about a social awakening, a new dawn, Naya Bharat." In fact, in the late 1970s, Manoj wanted to make a film titled Naya Bharat with Rajesh Khanna. Today, he feels Naya Bharat can be made with Salman and Akshay. "I see an honesty in Salman and Akshay's work that cannot go unrewarded," said the veteran who wants to direct another film soon. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.